Here's a quick video preview of the Hyundai Tucson SE Nav GDI. This is a 1.6 petrol manual. It's done 22,452 miles. It's had just one previous owner, and this particular vehicle is a 19 plate. Some of the features on this car: we have the LED daytime running lights, alloy wheels, wing mirror mounted indicator lights, reversing camera, rear parking sensors, and you also get a heated rear screen. So we'll just go inside and show you some of the features there. As you can see, we have the electric windows and mirrors, lane keep assist, cruise control and audio controls on the steering wheel, auto lights, auto wipers. If we move across, you've got built-in sat nav, DAB radio and Bluetooth connectivity for your phone, climate control with air conditioning. You also have a USB port and an auxiliary port, so you can hook up any other media that you wish. Coming down onto the centre console, you'll see we do have hill start assist. It is a full cloth interior. It's in really good condition. If we move into the rear of the car, we have the fold down seats, fold down armrest in the middle, and you also get Isofix. If there's any more information on this vehicle that you would like, or if you'd like to take a test drive, please give us a call on 01502 537 444.